Welcome to the restaurant that look like the Krusty Krab, but it ain't the Krusty Krab in case we get sued or something like that. Place your order, nigga.
Damn, how about a hello, sir, how are you? Anyways, give me 1 second. This is my first time here at the Galley Grub. Let me take a look at the menu real quick. Sir, why is this so expensive? Where the dollar menu at?
Sir, look around. Look where you at, baby. This ain't no damn Dollar Tree. We exquisite as fuck here. Our lowest price is $3. So if you don't like that, you can hit the highway, nigga.
What you think this is? A Ruth Chris? Come on, man. I'm hungry, I don't have that much time, and I clearly don't have that much money for $3 Krusty Deluxe. Fuck that. Come on.
My nigga, are you familiar with the phrase, take it or leave it? That means you can take the prices the way they are, or leave, fuck boy. Get your single Burger King chicken finger dipped in barbecue sauce looking ass out of here, man.
Look, I'm not about to pay $4 for some crusty ass sandwich that I can make at home. Where's the dollar menu at? That's the last time.
A few moments later.
You know we call this game? We're gonna step back too. I can't look at. Wow.
Game time. Make it time.
We got this.
Oh, damn. Oh, my God.
He almost broke my ring with that.
You lucky. They're waiting for. Oh. This man, oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Hey, let's go.
No, get away from us. Where your backpack at?
You don't worry about that. Actually, I got a change.
I'm gonna say you got a change. If you don't go upstairs, where your room at?
You don't worry about me, I'll meet you outside.
Nah. Where your room at?
Oh shit, bro. We 10 minutes late already. Come on, we gotta go.